In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to make a quiz game in PowerPoint. So, in our first slide, as you can see here, we can make a menu or we can start with a quiz. I'll have a menu, my quiz game, and here, and I'll just type max. Yeah, that's fine. All we need to do is take a rectangular shape and just draw it here, select it, change the color if you want to. Yeah, so now what we need to do is add a new slide. Okay, now you need to type your question, which now I'll type, what if 12 minus 2? Alright, I'll remove this thing over here. Make boxes as multi-choice questions. That's what I'm going to do. Or you can take out images too. I'll change it to the color I want it to be. I'll copy paste it. Yeah, so we are done with this. Now what we need to do is type your answer. So the first one is the correct one. Yeah, so this is done. Select it. You can increase the text size. Now what we need to do is make a new slide. This slide is for the long answer. Yeah, and now I copy this and paste it, and copy this slide and paste it here, and now this is going to be a correct if you tell the right answer. Yeah, this is fine. And in this type here next, and increase the size and make the text color black. And in this you can put try again. So what it does, it actually takes them to the first line, which is this. Okay, and in this type next or continue what you want type here. So this is done. Alright, copy this slide, paste it here. Now type your next question. Yeah, that's fine. Now copy the right answer and paste it here. Yeah, I'll keep it over here. Next, this is in the second slide. If you press a long answer, we'll obviously direct them to here. It's easier. And press here, format background solid and pretty color. Yeah, fine. Now if you want, you can add another and repeat this process. I just want two questions, so it's fine for me. And I'll just change this to exit. Or you can add another slide and do this stuff. Alright, so click on the first slide, and in the next slide you are going to go to insert, action, mouse click, hyperlink, slide dot dot dot, and slide 3. Yeah, now we are going to click on this slide again, go to insert, action, hyperlink to previous slide, which is this. Yeah, now as 10 is the correct answer, slide 3, 10 is the correct answer. So press on 10, action, hyperlink to next line. Yeah, 3 to 4, that's fine. And all of these are long, so just go to action, hyperlink, previous slide. Now go to this fourth right answers, click on next, action, hyperlink to next line. And again we are going to do the same thing. and in this exit, press on this action hyperlink to ensure. Yep, that's done. So we can just test it out. Click on the slideshow here. Now, then next, delay, exit. That's it. As simple as that. Alright, so I'll be showing you a little more. If you want to put a sound when you click on the next, click on action, play sound. You can put your own sound, custom sound, you have to browse it. Or you can just put one of the own sound. I put, for example, this sound, okay, you can just check it out. As you can see that. So, it's your wish if you want to put this. Or you can always put your own. Yeah. So, that's done. Now, if you want to know, when I click the light on the long answer, I don't want it to go to another slide. I want it to show a next over here. Instead of going to another slide, what you're supposed to do is now copy this next and paste this here. But you need something to make this indicate that this was the right answer, so you can make this green color. Yeah. And if they write the long answer, that will copy this one here, paste it over here, and indicate it by using the color red. Yeah. So that's done. Now, what you are supposed to do now is click on next, insert action. Oh, it's here, hyperlink, next slide, press on slide dot dot dot, slide 5. And click on apply again, action, hyperlink to slide dot dot dot, first slide. Yeah, that's done. Now you want it to appear. Now click on animation, custom animation, click on this next and put an animation which you prefer. I have glide and put the same here to try again. Yeah, now I want this to appear when I click one of these buttons. So what you're supposed to do now, click on next and here's this one. Right click it, timing plus trigger, start effect on click of rectangular 5. The 10, this is the rectangular 5. As this is the right answer, next should appear. So that's done. So now in the rectangle, timing, trigger, start effect on click of the rectangle 6. Now copy paste it 2 times. Yep, right click, timing, trigger, start effect on click of rectangle 7. And take the next one, right click, timing, trigger, start effect on click of 14. Now keep them in the same place. You have to remove the actions from this. Yeah, and now we test. If you press 10, it comes next, and we click it, here comes the next question. So we practically don't go to another slide. So that's done. You can do the same with this. Thank you. Please do subscribe and like.